Guys, what up? Your boy has been working his ass off. I wanted to do something nice for myself and my family, so I got a penthouse and I got a staycation. Let's go.
It's a Gucci hat.
Gucci hat. Yeah. And you got the beads on?
Yeah.
Okay. Who got you those?
My mom and dad.
Yep. Which tower are we on?
It's gonna be on the Seaport Tower.
Okay. Is that how you guys call it?
That's where all the penthouse is. So it's a Seaport Tower.
I'm in a penthouse in a staycation in San Diego. This is what people dream of. You understand?
Yeah.
This is literally what people dream of. So, like, let's say we were out top of 6 months ago. I've never seen this, never heard of us. It's kind of like you're selling like the lifestyle. Like you go up to the penthouse in San Diego, Rolex, Louis Vuitton, fucking gear. I got fucking duffel bags and backpacks and the fucking stroller. And, like, people are striving for that. You understand kind of what I'm saying?
Yeah, I do.
Yeah, so you give the game, but you also sell the lifestyle, the image. And it's all true.
Pull this shit right here. Salud. Don't get me, man. Get my fucking shoes, bro. Get your voice fit. Like, I mean, like, listen, I know I ain't no DiCaprio here, but I know my swag long, baby. Come on, man. What you want? What you want, a grill? You want a watch? You want a Rolex? What you want, motherfucker? Let me know. Let me know.
Guys, you don't gotta go, but you can't stay here. Peace.
We're a family.